I'm going to just show you how to change the expiratory cassette on a servo eye ventilator. You have to actually release the patient part of the ventilator. There's a handle down here. You have to press and pull forward, and the cassette is under here. Just like the servo U, you have to depress the button to release, lift out, take away, send to CSSD, get a new one, slide into position, and push down, and then you can push the patient part back.